Notts County's survival hopes were raised with a goal after 18 minutes against table toppers Brentford at Meadow Lane. Gary Strodder getting above the two defenders to power in the header. But Brentford pulled back 3 minutes from time with another well-placed header, this time from Barry Ashby. Notts are now 12 points away from safety and needing more than a little fortune to avoid the fall into Division 3.